Here are the results of the 4x100-meter relay for the boys. In second place, East Troy with a time of 48.6 seconds. And in first place, Whitewater with a time of 46.4 seconds. For the girls, 4x100-meter relay in second place, Whitewater with a time of 57.56 seconds. And in first place, East Troy with a time of 56.18.
You look really good.